Good morning, everyone. Today we will read and discuss about the poem "The First Day at School" is written by Alan Fisher. In this poem, the poet is going to school. It is his first day at school, and he is thinking about many things on his way to school. He thinks about his classmates, teacher, and also about his puppy. Students, before starting the poem, I would advise you to write these synonyms on your copy. Wonder, think about. Just, only. Stares, look fixedly. Mom, mother. Grand or granny, grandmother. Wonder, amaze. We see that there are wonder used for two times. First time it is used for poet, and the second time it is used for puppy. When wonder is used for poet, then we will use it think about. And when it is used for puppy, then we will use it for amaze. Okay, students, let's start the poem. I wonder if my drawing will be as good as theirs. I told you already that the poet is thinking lots of things in his mind. First, he thinks whether his drawing that he made in the school will be as good as his classmates. Means to say that he wants to know about his classmates. His classmates will be intelligent or creative like him. I wonder if they will like me or just be full of stares. In the next question, he wants to know that when he will come to school on first day, whether his classmates like him or they will only be look fixedly at him. Actually, he wants to know that when he will come to school, his classmates will talk to him. I wonder if my teacher will look like mom or granny. In this line, the poet wants to know about his teacher. How would his teacher look like? She will look like his mother or his grandmother. I wonder if my puppy will wonder where I am. The last question which comes to the poet mind is that he wants to know about his puppy, which he loves a lot. He wants to know about that. Will his puppy amaze when it won't find him at home? So students, from this poem, we come to know about whenever someone goes to school for first time, a lot of thoughts come to their mind. I hope you understand this poem well. Thank you.